The main objective of F1 in schools is to allow students to embrace STEM and the wider world of STEM and allow them the opportunity to thrive in the classroom.
We decided to get involved in F1 in schools because we've always been interested in STEM projects as a school because we think that they're invaluable in terms of the children's learning. And then we came across this one, which was really nice. It showed lots of progression, so we could start with a primary STEM project in year four and then build on it in year five and year six.
Ofsted commented particularly on our F1 in schools project. They felt that it was a rich enhancement of the science and maths curriculum in particular, with aspects of technology. And that contributed massively to our judgment in pupils' personal development. Schools can be really flexible about how they incorporate this into their curriculum. You could run it as an after-school club, as we have done. You could do one lesson a week across the year, or you could do a week or a fortnight project. No school should have difficulty in fitting this into their costings for the year. You don't need tons of equipment, and you might want to work with other local schools and share some of those resources as well.
Teamwork and working collaboratively and the presentation skills and the computing skills that they get from it, all of those are really important life skills for them to take on that they get to experience from an early age.
I love F1 in schools because it can really test our knowledge and it can just show you how much fun maths and science and everything is when it all comes together to do one big project like this.
Students progress through the F1 Schools competition by starting in the classroom where they design and build, manufacture their cars, they create and build presentations and also design and engineering portfolios. Once they have created and completed all these projects, you step up into a regional competition, which you'll find all around the country for your closest competition. And then once you've competed in the regionals and crowned regional champions, you may get the opportunity to progress to a national final. Lenovo is a title sponsor of F1 in Schools in the UK, and they're a fantastic supporter and partner of the work we do across all ages of the competition. The equipment they supply is ideal for the classroom and for use in F1 in Schools, particularly their ThinkPad laptop range, which are incredibly easy to use devices, making them perfect to introduce younger pupils to topics like 3D design using web platforms such as Tinkercad by Autodesk. Lenovo also offer virtual reality headsets and glasses, which are amazing at bringing education to life and providing students with a truly immersive learning experience.
Parents have been really, really pleased with this project. When they've seen the work that they've produced at the regional finals and national finals, they've been sort of a little bit astonished that their children have produced the quality of work that they've produced.
I'm really, really looking forward to the finals. I've always wanted to be a mechanical engineer when I'm older, so this will give me a bit more boost that I can do it and in the end I can actually be one.
That was rapid.
PD Snakes.
The national champions are Astro!
Sign up to F1 in Schools is really easy. All you have to do is go to the F1 in Schools website, find the registration tab and complete the form. Once you've filled out the registration form, the F1 in Schools team will communicate with you throughout the project to make sure that you hit all the deadlines and end up at a regional competition and hopefully a national competition.